So here's what it looks like after about 18 hours of drying. Yeah, looks very good. Very, very little foul inside. So it's holding well. So now we're just gonna do the last layer to finalize. Make sure everything gets covered. Like over here and stuff. Alright.